fails to get the puck out. Here's Paille, centering, and a shot by Erickson to stop. Rebound, Paille! What a save by Lack! Reaching back with the glove, I think. His mask is knocked off. And if I saw what I think I saw, he just made a remarkable save off Paille.
But you have to protect the goalies. There's a save. Now there's Soderberg. He's right into Eddie Lack. Now that's not goaltender interference.
Stanton grabbed the puck. He put his hand on the puck in the crease after Lack made that marvelous stop. Watch the left arm of Eddie Lack.
And there's the save by Eddie Lack. It bounces right back to Ryan Stanton. And whoa, Soderberg goes crashing right over Eddie Lack.